Alright, so I'm going to record a quick voiceover, might edit it later or change it. Really quick look at the build. Basically, I'm getting a ton of conversion. I have a little bit of fizz damage taken, but most of it's converted due to my flasks and the lightning coil and taste of hate that I have. The tree's actually not really spec'd for totems. I am using a totem withering setup. There's probably some things I could optimize still. I mean, there's definitely things I could optimize, such as the lightning coil is only a +2, not a +4. But frankly, it's been about a week of gearing, and I'm pretty happy with where the character is. You know, the idea for the map that I'm going to be doing is basically just be as tanky as possible, given the map mods. Let's check out the map mods. I've tested most of these. I actually didn't test the reduced movement speed, which I probably should, but YOLO. I have played the past week without travel skills, which has been really unfun. The Theard is kind of scary, but it depends on where spawns are, and if they all spawn near each other. If I can separate them, then it's not a big deal. Non-cursed auras from skills is kind of annoying, but ultimately I'm not actually manually using many auras. Purity of Ice is only from Rune Watcher's Eye. Petrified Blood isn't an aura, if I'm not mistaken, just double check. And yeah, I even took out a clarity that I had from Watcher's Eye earlier. In general, it's kind of a cheap version of the build. The gear is pretty good, and like I said, I'm at the point where I don't want to min-max any further. So I'd rather just reroll the character, and you know, if I lose, I lose. Otherwise, it is a Mageblood, which would be pretty sweet to get. So, let's see how this goes, shall we? I've tested a few, like I said, all these map mods I've tested, except for the movement speed one. My base movement speed is quite low anyway. I have a charm for unstoppable reduction, that which was taken. And the tankiness that I have between my petrified blood setup, the conversion, the unreserved life you get when you're under your half mark is pretty insane. So, Merry Christmas and you filthy animals, let's rock.